is it the one thing that is it always gotta win?
I know I'm definitely hitting girls, but I must break.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, no proof.
How much? They didn't catch you on the speed on the radar?
They don't have their radar on, like 1 mile.
250.
Huh?
250.
What, price?
Yeah.
Probably more. Exhaust.
Oh, wow.
Can't get my tent legal.
Yeah, the window down to public.
Fuck, it's freezing, bro. Let's get my ID back.
She would have been super pissed. Michael?
Jesse.
Jesse?
Okay, that's not you. Jesse, there you go.
Riding up and down the street, 100 miles an hour.
Why are you here?
Jordan get pulled over, I wanted to make sure everything was good.
Why are you here, bro?
Because I seen Jordan get pulled over, I wanted to make sure he was good.
You know you
and they got my ID now too, so I gotta wait anyways.
You know you're not supposed to come over here.
I was just checking up on Jordan.
Do you have any information for him?
I was talking to him earlier. I was trying to get...
Did you come here to tell him something?
Well, I was walking by, and then I seen
I know,
him
you
get
seen him
up.
Get pulled over, which is fine. You could have just
but
kept
I
it moving.
Talk.
Ford escape.
Yeah, that's an old
guy.
I was getting cigarettes.
Alright, can you go our first pack of cigarettes on you?
No, I don't. I'm getting them off the ground. I think it's hurting. I didn't even get my unemployment yet. Because it's President's Day. That shit fucked me up.
If you would just auction me off the bat, you would have 30 second conversation and I would have been gone. I wouldn't have talked to your friends. I would have been out.
Well, I'd rather take it out, but I'm still going to say I was totally being honest. I got a text saying how those people...
Your boy just told me. Right, if they all said the same thing, that you came here to
hang out. I just come and hang on. I'm on the text right now.
I just didn't say I had to do a new story. I pulled up to hang out with the other friends. We're all good. So you're gonna get a summons in the mail, just so you know, next time, if you're caught driving like that again, immediately.
It's one form, get sent to the RMV, and your license is revoked.
Yeah.
Have a good night.